keep it cool, a simple thing which you can do. And there was a study published in Journal of Diabetes. What they suggested is if you have a cooler temperature, the body's brown fat is increased by 40%. So when you are in a colder temperature, the brown fat increases. And what the brown fat does is it uses calories or fat to keep you warm. So when you are feeling cold or little bit cold, that is the time your body starts burning calories. So a simple tip, but please do not ruin your sleep. So you can keep it a little bit chilly, but make sure you don't lose your sleep.